is here in tomato soup. The perfect mommy snack. Only I didn't have a mother to make this for me. Of course I had a mother, but I never knew her. She was about your age when she abandoned me.
You grew up in an orphanage.
In the system. Where all my basic needs were met, food, water, a rudimentary education, and with the help of the leather crop, learning the difference between right and wrong. They followed all the rules, especially the rules against affection or any unnecessary bodily contact, because touch would certainly spoil the child. But you're right. This is good.
It's delicious. I'm not trying to patronize you, Oliver. I just want you to know how much I appreciate this act of kindness. I know what it's like to be abandoned. That's how I felt at Briarcliff.
You're the one.